is profit and reserve fund on expired. Many times the question it will be given to keep the reserve as per the rules and regulations. So here in general insurance we are going to have three types of business. First one is fire business, that is fire insurance. In such case the rule is to give the 50% of net premium as reserve. 50% of net premium, it should be our reserve. Then for miscellaneous business, that is other than marine and fire, whatever insurance you have, that is miscellaneous business, again 50% of net premium should be kept as a reserve. And for marine business, it is 100% of the net premium. This is the act, as per act, the act says to give such reserve, 100% of net premium. This is for reserve. For unexpired risk, this is for reserve for unexpired risk. Find fire, miscellaneous and marine. And apart from that, in adjustment if additional reserves are given, then additional reserve has per the adjustment 2%, 5%. Now he feels we want to keep more reserve, then the additional reserve it should be as per instruction. That is nothing but it will be given in existing. So I repeat again, for fire business we have to give 50% of net premium. For miscellaneous business we have to give again 50% of net premium. And for marine business it is 100% of net premium, that is full. And if company wants to give more reserve to bring the more stability, then it should be as per the instruction. Copy down this. March 2011. Claims paid will go to claims, claims schedule, commission, commission schedule, commission on green charge, civil commission schedule, commission on green charge, accepted commission schedule, profit on sale of investment, profit on sale of investment, other income to be specified. Next comes your administrative expenses, operating expense schedule. Provision for unexpired rest will take into the adjustment opening balance. This is opening balance. Additional provision for unexpired rest, it will be added to opening balance as well as to closing balance, 20,000 rupees. Unrecorded bonus in reduction of premium. The word premium is given, so it will go to premium schedule. Make provision for the unexpired rest as per rule. This is fire insurance sum. I told you for fire insurance it is 50% of net premium, right? For fire and other businesses 50%, and for marine it is company 100% of net premium. You are also required to provide for additional reserve for unexpired risk at 1% of net premium in addition to the opening balance. So opening balance 20,000 will be there. Apart from that, additional reserve given on second class claim, additional provision for unexpired risk, that will be there, it will be maintained. Apart from that, whatever net premium is there, that net premium is 1%, it should be treated here. So, now let us prepare the format of the revenue account, and line by line, we will be preparing the various schedule, this premium, claim, commission, and operating expenses. Okay, so you also prepare the revenue statement schedule with me. This is the revenue statement of default, right? We don't know registration number. We write just registration number, date of registration with your current year previous year is not given. So only two columns will be given. That is particulars, then comes your and here comes the amount. Let me fill the lines here so that you can clearly see my writings. This is enough, I think. So number one is premium. Thank you. charge for premium. Particulars. So here is the question you can see. It is given premium received 12 lakhs. Right? Premium received. How much it is? Now we will be preparing schedule number 2, that is of claims paid. Because of four lines for that, you can see clearly. See it. Claims outstanding as of that is opening outstanding, it will be deducted. So we subtract claims outstanding previously, that is ₹40,000. So we take total 2 debit cards on premium because we have space for them. Otherwise, we can do that also. Claims outstanding current year, it will be added. That is 70,000. Then we have reinsurance, that is of gains. So that 20,000 we are going to be, see, this is claims paid. So at that claim, that is 20,000 we are receiving, right? Name is reinsurance. It is to be subtracted, right? This is 20,000. Anything else is remaining? Check it out. Anything else? Yes. Legal, medical expenses for claim. It should be added. This is our expense. So it is added. See, this is recovered from someone. We deducted. This is of last year. We deducted. This is of current year. We added. Current year expense, current year outstanding, everything is added. So here, legal, medical expense for claims will be added. Legal expense for claims. For claims, then, so we are adding. It is not included in operating expense. How much? 2,000. Now, paper calculator 498 minus 40. 458. 458 plus 70. 588 minus 20. 508,000 plus 2,000 total comes to 508,000.